Back to gaming. I read it for TikToks. No? Good one. Nope. Don't return just yet. I got married, had kids, and killed my husband all while you were gone. You had a productive evening. Minis! Huh? I have a baby here meowing at me. Why are you like all cuddly cozy? Someone needs attention. I forgot to start. Can you start again? No.
You can go on your little bed right here, maybe.
Oh, she's bored. Poor cat. Oh yeah, I was playing with controller. Hello, I can't read acrylic. Where was I? Can I do this? I don't want to do the main quest. Is there any shot at this? It's green. I mean, it's level 2.
Move it.
I can do it. Was that a monster?
Slow now. Whoa.
Oh, monster nest. See through.
Run, roach.
Can I do that? Can I do that? Like just a couple of you. Okay, they all go. No. Hello. Do I have any shot at just grab one? Is that a new title? Oh yeah. Mods, can you help?
Giving me no choice.
Oh, I R1'd again! R1 shot, man! Doesn't work like that anymore. Eat the bread. Fucking dying, though. And I... At least my Gwen is like up all the time. Are you running? Myself a little bit of a snack situation, but I'm sure you saw on the stream. Why did my controller just vibrate? Zombie. Vibrated again. Should I like use my Witcher sense? God.
Hey.
She's like acting insane. Oh. Hold on.
I have to baby the baby real fast. Are you just a baby? You're just a baby.
Here, I'm gonna overstimulate her so that she stops being so fucking needy, because you're just a baby. She won't leave me alone if I don't. Anyway, what did you guys have for dinner? I did not realize it was this late at night for eating dinner. I had no clue. Oh, is that enough? Is that enough attention? Did you get enough attention? You're purring so loud though.
Okay. Go to your bed.
Sushi? Yo, we're eating sushi! Wonder when I'll have sushi next. It's kind of super inconvenient. Here. Is this not significant? Like, hello? A set of keys? A book? A note? You're telling me this doesn't matter?
see a place of power. Is that why I was vibrating, perhaps? Don't look at chat. I cannot look at chat in the middle of a fight. One idiot by himself right here. Good! And the attack is not worth it. Fucking die! Oh, fuck. I'm dead. Fuck. Why did I not look?
I need to learn how to fight again.
Oh! Shabling bot!
I'm scared. Okay, book. Obviously, quick combat, right? Fast attack damage increased by 10%. I mean, obviously. Get it. Huh? Click it. Oh. Yes. I didn't read. DLC abilities are best at the start. I only played this once. 3 years ago, I don't remember. I quit. Chocolate! It's Saturday, after all. Okay, I have a lot of... So I don't know, like, how to craft yet, right? Like, can I make something? Can I make a bomb? No. Alright. What's going on in my chat?
Run, Roach.
We're losing it. Chocolate is really good right now. This is Death March. Feel like I've
too far afield this. Take it easy.
It forced me into fast travel. I was literally just following the quest! Fuck me, I guess. But I didn't want to do this one. Yeah. What was I? I was doing this. fast travel from anywhere? That doesn't seem right.
Come on, Roach.
How did I get stuck? By just following? Okay. It's for.
Run, Roach.
I'm trying to turn back.
Giddy up.
Should I not go like. I'm confused. My minimap does not like. Okay, here's north. Okay. So I wanna go south. Fucking shit. Yeah, well, why wouldn't you follow the notes? That just makes sense. But I guess from this side it's fine. And the ops are gone. And the ops are back. Why is there dirt on my lens?
Slow now, whoa.
Meanies! You wanna be on my lap? Come on. Come. What? Come. Sit. Sit. Okay, she's being extremely needy for me and then she runs away. Cats. The new graphics are beautiful. I don't remember vividly how it looked like, but like the shakeup. I don't like the dirt on my lenses though.
Come on, Roach.
Like right here. It just feels like I have something on my contact lenses, which is like the worst feeling. Yes, I want to get.
Hey there.
Some cat situation going in the window. Cats love window. Minus night! Minus night! I. Stop! Eating bubble wrap.
Don't let him catch his breath!
Oh Jesus! I should kill them. Yeah, that one. I'm gonna fucking die to the doggy. Minus Naya! It's like having a toddler, I swear. Faith. Okay, am I fighting ghouls still? No, she's born in September. She's over a year old. I am good. I'm enjoying my new house and shit. Okay, this time I won't get lost in the woods at least. I haven't decorated here yet. You got a cat? No shot. I'm clicking that link. It's a little backlog. Is this the rescue? How's it going? What is he, like 3 years old or something? I don't remember. I think I do. It's a rescue cat. It's so cute. How's it going? Some creature. Yes. My tiny black cat would be the creature. Why am I like not restoring my health at all?
Calm down, Roach.
Is it because Death March? Probably. There's another one. This is the 10-month-old. Oh, you have the 10-month-old. Okay. Gotcha. Whee! Okay. Well, if that's what they say at the shelter, that's probably the wisest thing to do then. Yeah, but I knew that he was adopting an older cat, not 10. That's why I got confused. I thought you thought Minas was 10 months old. Anyway. I be looting and shooting. Because I realize I have a lot of carry space and I should probably sell this crap. See, that was worth it! Rare items. Since I'm playing on Death March, I'm gonna need to like loot stuff and cook stuff and all that stuff. Because my health does not regenerate anymore. If I drink water, is that... I don't feel like that would restore health. Okay. I'm gonna brawl this. Yes! Food and drink. Alright, so my water is over here. Okay, this is where I would use a cursor. Give me! What does it do? Vitality. That's the sign shit. No? This is vitality. Okay, never mind. Counts as food. Yeah, alcohol. Yeah. Nil. That's cute. It's a fitting cat for a fitting name for a black cat. Okay, maybe save while I remember. Showing.
That's it, Roach.
All right, let's go kill some deserters. I can kill them from horseback, can I not? I remember doing that. Don't name her divide or multiply. That's stupid. No, that's good though. Oh, here's a signpost. Should I fast travel? I hate fast traveling. I just answered my own question. The answer is no. We shall not fast travel. Not the route I took before.
Come on.
It keeps going back to the wrong class. Save.
Run, Roach.
Okay, whatever. Crying. Question mark! I gotta kill some drowners. As a non-native English speaker, is it challenging playing old-time gaming with fancy old language? I literally took old English in the university. No. For me, it's not hard at all. But I guess it depends like where you're at, like at your skill level with languages. But no, like I'm used to reading like Shakespearean English and old English and old Norse and like, you know. To me, not a problem. Old English was really fun because it was basically Norwegian. Like Froglin. The Vikings went over to like the British Isles and colonized that shit. And like there's so many Norwegian words. Alright. Careful now. You mean Danes? No, there's not Danish words, there's Norwegian words. You can't just rewrite history because it doesn't convene you. Hey, Drowners, could you have one at a time attack me, please? No? Just one? Yes! Oh, that a boy. No. Oh, he's the donk one of the family. Noah is a lamp. I think they're at the high level for me. That didn't like work even like a tiny bit. Which is why I'm gonna try it again. These guys hate fire if I remember correctly. So handsome. Oh, that wasn't so bad. I can do the death march. Look. Oh, that was so worth it. Giga loot. Put those shoes on, boy. Ugh. Stop giving me. Yes, they want. Stop telling me stuff. Okay, can I play now? Put the shoes on. Vivo Caro Blade. 29 to 35. And what do I have? Wait, what kind of blade is this? Steel. Pause. Giga Sword. Right. Why would I not use these immediately? I don't think there's any point of me saving them forever. Especially when they're lesser. And I'm gonna switch this blade out. Anyway. Cyan intensity? Sign me up. Get it? Oops. Why did I... Just think. Oh my god, stop giving me the... I need to turn the tutorial off. Okay, so what, the question mark was just the chest? Fair enough. Large chest ahead. Two of those. Yeah, it's not useful, but it might be the difference between life and death at this level. And I'll get bigger and better swords later anyway. My horse is in the water! Go Presley.
Let's go!
Good horse. Will those villagers give me a reward now because I killed the drowners? Or do they simply not care? Hey guys! Whoa. No. Music in this game is too pretty. Maybe like way down the line, but.
Run, Roach.
I guess this was a freebie. Wow, four drivers. Save. Is there a ton of fall damage in this game? Run over them? It's messed up. Don't drop down. Yes. Hope. I have to hope carefully for my immersion. Drowners. Deep. Wanna come out and play? Oh, this guy's level 4. What's... keep pressing that instead of this. One day I'll learn. Wasn't there two of them? Bro, the only one's hiding. What a pussy. Monster saliva. That's hot. Ooh, iron. I need this. What is he doing? Neither boy's more like hacker boy. Am I right? Is this guy just gonna be a little pussy forever? No. Okay. Stop once. Oh, they're so ugly. Why can I not loot? Bullshit. Hop.
Move it.
And if it's just marked as a raider for the rest of the goddamn stream now. Quite.
Run, Roach.
Yeah. I'll try and look at when it stops, but it says 2 hours ago I was raided by Poop Noodle. Question mark! I'm ducking drunk? Pog, man. I'm gonna question mark this bridge. No. Is there a troll under here? I picked the wrong side to jump. Am I stuck? Holy shit! I can explode. Can't cast it from here. Explain. But just select it. Okay, watch this. Okay, watch this. Ah! Hide in the hole! Push! Nothing happened. It's still closed. That was cool though. Maybe. I thought I could like go under. Wait. That was a lot of time wasted under this bridge when I could have just jumped from the other side. Am I stuck? Oh my god. Did I loot this stuff? No. Wow, a smoking pipe! It's all worth it. Mysterious cave. Bro, it's getting so dark, it's hard to see. That's kind of annoying. Like, for me. That sounded like lyrics to a song. Ooh. How the fuck? Hello? I'd like to leave? Oh my god, bro. What have I done? I'm stuck! Just get me back to the road. No! I doinked it up. Question mark! Wait, it was all part of the plan! I did it on purpose. For this epic quest over here. Big ass house. Save. I meant to do, but thank you. Is it on my side now? Okay. Oh, 5 points. Easy. The furry's already here. Yo, it's like stupid dark. Can you guys see? Because I can't. Like, that looks like a hole in the ground to me. Then how the hell do I get into this little building situation here? Fuck. Dark. It's too dark to see. What image? Oh my god! Now I see it. Okay. I can see now. Looks bad, but... get in here. What? It's the hardest part of the game right here. Navigating. No, I think it's because it's bright in this room. Damn, but any loot though? Someday I'll get the buttons right, chat. Ooh. Some hardened leather. Quest thing up here. There's gotta be a way. Am I stupid? Everything's broken. And this is a hole in the ground, like I thought. What the heck? There's gotta be something I'm just not seeing. Like, he can jump, but he won't fucking grab anything. It can be nothing. I see enemies and loot and a question mark. This is a wall. Grab the vines, Geralt! Giving myself motion sickness. It's a power drop. Okay. I'll leave it be for now before I get motion sick. That bridge that I left. If I go on this side, oh, that's what I'm talking about. That's a lot of loot. Love strings. Gems and shit. Okay. Freaking wrong. Okay, neat. This first day. For the 51 months. What's up?
Not your lucky day.
This is not good. Oh, So you can buy on the countryside in Sweden. Big house. My ass. There's no content, there's visual mods, there's like a little spice on there. Very cool. Where the fuck are your sheep? Bitch! Oh fuck. Oof. Oof! Little by little, okay? Careful. There's flowers in the grass? There wasn't before? That's nice. Why live in Oslo, Sweden when they could buy large houses in rural Norway for a fraction of the price? No! But this house is beautiful, I love it. Yeah, there's new content, but it's not like a whole DLC worth of content. Sorry for my list, I have a caramel. Populous return? Boom. Well, that was very nice of me. Okay. Can we like talk?
Hi, Hellraiser.
What?
What?
Got anything interesting?
I wouldn't really know what to look for. Monster bone. Right, I would look for, I guess, recipes. White gull. Very good, I buy it. Should I buy these or should I like wait to find them? Or do I have to buy them? I don't remember. I feel like I was looking for herbalists to buy recipes last time. See you next time, Faith. Buy this. And buy this. Each foe slain accelerates vitality regeneration for the duration of the battle. How does that work? These are also recipes. Why do they look different? Night Wraith. Can I afford to buy them all? No. Whenever a single hit drains more than a third of vitality, a quench shield is activated, which protects against the next attack. That is sick, but how does it work? Crafting diagram. Okay.
Farewell.
Do I have this now, or do I have to craft it? Right, how do I get mutagens? Just loot, I think. Okay. Crafting. Okay, it's all coming back to me. Bush. Feet. Oils. Whoa, I can make it. Macrophage. Bog. Okay. That's just alcohol, right? I could make swallows. But I don't have alcohol. Dwarven spirit. Oh, I'm gonna need this. Bear fat arenaria. Yo, you got bear fat?
What?
Got anything interesting?
Thesis? Complete? Done? Over. Why am I... This is dank with the controller. I have some bear fat. Yes. One. Actually, one. I can only afford one. Ugh. Okay. And what? This white flower. This. I just need four. Okay. Now I can make a thing! How much is a dwarven essence? No, dwarven spirit. Expensive. Okay. What was that page I bought though? Still not clear on what that even was. Crafting. Mahakman spirit. No, but this.
Got anything interesting?
I bought one of these. Alchemy formula. Okay, so it is just like a potion thing. I bought the one where you get Quen after a third hit or whatever. Geralt's maximum vitality is increased with each foe killed. This increase lasts until that he meditates or fast travels. That's dank. God, that's expensive. Okay, I spent all my money. Okay, so where did that go? What, do I have to learn it in my bag first or some shit?
Farewell.
Okay, now I learned it. No. Where is it? Stop teaching me stuff! Yes, I know! Stop! Okay, I still have no clue how to actually make it. Maybe I needed to- Stop tutorialing me! How do I turn off? Turn off! my god. How? Stop it! Oh, that's good. Okay. I still am not entirely sure what I bought. Oh, crap. I'm getting a giga. Fuck. I'm getting a giga headache behind my eye. That's not, this is bad. That's usually when I get migraines. Surely it's nothing. I don't understand. Okay, here. No. No. How do I make the thing that I bought? But it's not here. It was hiding. Okay. Okay. Well, I can't make anything. Okay. Okay, enough time wasted.
Greetings.
What are peasants? Mind if I loot this?
Greetings.
I needed that. Thank you.
Hey now.
What's this skull on my minimap? Razor. You see that? What's that about? Hi, Stefan.
Damn witchers.
What is that?
I think those plums are wreaking havoc on my gut.
What?
Farewell.
Viper-eyed Hellraiser.
Why is he like marked as like a bad guy? I should kill him.
Cover.
What's happening?
I think those plums are wreaking havoc on my gut.
Oh, excuse me, ladies.
Hey now.
Okay, I'll just go. This is getting awkward. Wait a minute. Oh, houses? I'm looking for loot, I'm looking for people, I'm looking for anything. I'm looking for learning how to use a more fishing net than a fishing rod. How can I fish? A pearl! Oh. I need like foodstuffs. Why is it raw meat? Cook it. Pop. Shoot fish with a crossbow. That's very athletic. My health just does not regenerate. Is that because of Death March? Like, I get it, but also that's kind of stupid. Random village. I bet there's loot in this here. Oh, this is the village. This is where shit goes down at night. Alright, well I can loot it now in the daytime. And then we come back at night. Yes, yes, yes. Very good chat. You're all on the same page. I don't remember a lot from this game, but for some reason I remember this. Hello, Pikachu! Thank you for the raid! What are you playing these days? I really need some foodstuffs. Pika raid? Red! Yellow? Guy.
Journal. Might be useful.
Hello? Can I loot this? No? The fuck? It stopped glowing and I cannot. You're playing Witcher 3? Wait. No loot. Wait, how far along are you? I literally started today. And then I had a long food break, right? Some tacos. Taco loco! Swedish tacos. Silver? Just like that? Ew. Dog has seen better days. Crook bag bong. That sounds familiar. That's like late game, no? I'm gonna get confused having played all the Witcher games now. Build a house? Wrong game. But I like where your head's at. Can I push this? Fuck yeah, I can! That's fun. What the hell? Okay, that's good. One food stuff I found this entire time. What is? The Crohn's is early? What? That was late. Can I go here? No. There's so many good quests in this game. It's all like slowly coming back to me. I'm excited. This is gonna be fun. I love this game. Okay, I think we keep going now. Should I like kill a rabbit? That felt really bad. I need your meat though.
Giddy up.
Vegan! This is not a vegan playthrough, sorry. A man's gonna eat! Ow. A house! Can I loot it?
Hey there!
Yes, I can! Everything's free if your name is Geralt! Knock, knock! Locked! Okay, fine. If it's locked, I will respect it.
Come on!
Sometimes yowling bot makes no sense at all. Hello, fellers.
Robbing about with shit in a blowhole.
This is pretty, except for the spitting. Now before it gets bad. I can feel it coming. I can feel it brewing. Giga headache. Can I loot in people's homes? Yes, I can. That's my vinegar. That's my gold. That's my emerald. Yoink. Herbalus. Hey man, hold on. Just gotta loot your house before I talk to you. Wow, fancy booze.
Sleep, child. Sleep. Sleep will lend you strength.
Thanks for the gold. What up, dude?
Greetings,
good I did. I literally put on my PC yesterday,
Hi.
I haven't committed to,
Has been for a good 20 years.
Decorations 20. Just yet.
So why'd you put out a notice just now?
because earlier on we drew our water from the river, but so many corpses floating in it after the battle has turned noxious. My daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher, felt dreadfully, can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink, and not beer nor cider, but water, clear, pure water.
What?
And where am I to get that if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And don't let any man near.
Describe the ghost.
This ghost. Describe it for me.
Well, it's awful frightening. Awful.
I meant, what does it look like?
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress, all rags.
A Bellraiser! You're bones, just in time for a scary
and
ghost
it howls.
Story.
Like it's suffering.
Thank you so much for the rebound. Appreciate it.
Or maybe an alp.
If you don't wallop it, Master.
So cute, though.
If
wow.
You don't take care of it, that is.
Wow.
It'll come kill me daughter.
Yes. Whatever he said. Thank you, Belle. Let's talk about my reward.
I
just started.
This is my job.
I read your
so
name.
Let's talk about my pay.
Something not right with the coin.
Thank you for 36 months, Wolf and Belle. I have just started The Witcher 3. For the second time. After playing Witcher 3, and then Witcher 2, and then Witcher 1, and now I'm back to Witcher 3 again. I really like this series. And I just started today, so if you want to do a little bit of a cozy playthrough vibe, this is it. Also, excuse my bare-ass naked walls. I just put up my PC yesterday, and I haven't decorated this room yet. But that's coming soon. Thank you so much, Belle. Thank you, Don, for the brand new Prime. Thank you. You like to play backwards? It wasn't intentional, it just kinda happened. I don't regret it though. I had a great player experience. The new house is beautiful, amazing, fantastic. You wouldn't believe it just from seeing this room. Because I spent fucking 2 weeks painting the walls white. And I just put up my PC yesterday? Day before yesterday? And since I spent 2 weeks painting these walls and like plugging little holes and making it beautiful, now I'm getting like, I'm overthinking where I'm gonna put shelves, where I'm gonna make holes in my wall, because now I'm like, this is my wall, I worked so hard on this wall. So I have to be extra careful with my decoration. But I'll figure it out. I'm thinking like, by next week it should be good. Painting is a fucking chore, yep. Negotiate? Max.
Near in my life have I seen the sun approaching that.
Fine, give me 20. Wait, that's... that's what it was. Okay, give me 25.
That settles it then.
Ow.
Fine, I'll help. Where's this well?
In Havel.
Also, I have hiccups!
A settlement
if you're new
on the
here.
Heights.
I don't
it's abandoned
have,
now,
Tourette's.
No one ventures
it's
there on account
hiccups.
Of the ghost being about. Drive it off. Please.
Devil by the well. Well, well. I need food. Can I like buy food somewhere or make food? I'm playing on the hardest difficulty and my health does not regenerate. Unless I eat. And I had like 3 breads and I ate them all. I get some food. Oh. Jeez. I don't want to eat the raw meat. Arr! Hello, any vendors? Anything?
Go,
sleep with
go.
Triss? No! Triss is mega sus. I don't trust her, and I'm not sticking my dick in crazy. Okay, we got some stuff here. Is this the same village?
Whoa there, bro.
Ooh, I'm really sorry. I think it is.
What do you say? Who taught you that?
No, these are new. New quests!
Jetty!
Now listen carefully.
Sure, okay.
You're never to sing that rhyme again. Never. And
No, this is the same village. Willis!
A return customer. Welcome.
I'm confused.
What can I do for you this time?
Craft something.
Like you to forge something for me.
But I can't. Never mind.
Show me what you got.
Got oh, horse things. Forgot that was a thing too. Okay, he does not sell food. Fair enough.
So long.
I'm really remembering this game. Awesome chat, wholesome streamer, let's be friends. Yes, I have so many internet friends with real friends and friends. You guys don't have like a single person that can sell me a fucking bread. Can I cook?
Best be gone from here.
Kings do the fighting.
I do not remember. Not Goidemar. How this works. Surely I can cook my raw meat, right? Ooh. Okay, I have some stuff. We got fish. Okay. The inventory is dank as hell to navigate. But why would I click the same thing again? Okay, I'm gonna use my cursor. This is cancer. Water! Yes, please. Bread? Yes, please. Okay. I know what they named you. I spend a lot of time doing absolutely nothing in this game.
Hey, yeah.
My grandma was bark up the trees again.
Okay, we can go back to the well now. Let's kill a ghost. Witch's key, raw meat. Yeah, but I feel like wouldn't I get like more benefits if I can cook it? Or am I role playing too hard right now? It did not look better than my soup.
Don't you look at me.
What is it?
Well,
what? No, what was your game suggestion? Hang one of these on your wall. Sponsored by Lord. What is that? I'm not putting that on my wall. Why is everyone yelling at me?
Faster.
Finnish Army Simulator? What is that? Oh! She's out and about in the daytime. Let me try without the necrophage thing and then with. Hi, ghost.
I wonder what it's doing here.
It's a new race.
Strange. It's not attacking.
I can do this. Even mad at people. pain or anger, they wander the field searching for their unfaithful lovers or backstabbing rivals. Though they will kill anyone who does not get out of their way in time. They are often hailed in this world by some object of intense emotional significance. That is why, if one ever finds a wedding ring or a torn veil in the middle of a field, one should not pick it up, but instead back away as quickly as possible. I remember that Noon Wraith from Witcher 1. That was a good one.
Something's tied the Noon Wraith to this place. An object. Something she needs before she'll stray this far from the well.
I already know it's in the well.
Bloodstains. Almost faded. But the line's taut. Something's not right. A corpse hanged by the bucket rope.
That's messed
up. Woman the journal belonged to. Must be. Wide pelvis, small
really?
Jaw. A woman. Around 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Was she wearing the bracelet from her husband? Might be why her arm fell off. Gotta jump down there. Hope I don't break my legs.
I really do appreciate the external monologue. Why is this? I just straight up drink vinegar?
Wide pelvis, need to- Was she wearing the-
Yes! Jump. Just jump! Hop! That was so bad? I have to dive. I really dive. Dive, hold X! I'm holding X really hard! I can't. Huh? Dive, hold X. I'm clicking it? I'm holding X? It doesn't work. What the fuck am I doing wrong? How many buttons can swim the next? Okay, I'm doing it. I saw the item. It's below me. I can't dive it. How many ways can you do this? Yeah, I'm holding all the buttons. And nothing after me. What? I'm pressing every key. Fuck, I ate some raw meat. No, I got drunk. Oh, man. This is not going so well. Can I, like, switch over to, like... keyboard? If you were a keyboard, how would you dive? I can't do it! Ah, I got more drunk! How does this keep happening to me? But okay, the swim fast works. Why not dive? Okay, what's going on here? My man is losing it. Maybe we need a little reset. C is dive? Doesn't do anything. Is it like bugged? Ah, normal. Save and reload.
The Bard's tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. He'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
Well, at least we get a story recap real fast. I'll fucking take it. I was what sure sent some thought there would be more under. What huh? Okay, I'm grabbing this. How do I go up? Just swim up. And hold the dive! There you go! And hold B and go up. Okay, well now that's taken care of.
Oh. Lucky not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription. To Claire from Volker. Bracelet must have belonged to the woman in the well.
That was easy this entire time.
Lovely craftsmanship. But I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the noon wraith for good. Better do it near the well.
This seems all too easy. I remember this being a fucking struggle. Maybe I'm just have evolved a lot as a gamer. And it was easy. Is not that excellent. Okay, Geralt. I will. Prepare to fight the Noon Wraith and light a fire near the well. Okay, so it is getting crazy. Plus one, thank you. Figured maybe I'd impress Wolf of Bell's chat since they're used to roleplaying. Hop.
Run, Roach.
Cod liver? Yeah. Could be. I enjoyed Witcher 1 a lot more than I enjoyed Witcher 2. So I agree. Peter. Why do I only have one of those? Okay. Didn't I make one of these? But Night Wraith. I'm gonna need this. No, wait. Where's the oils? Huh? Am I blind though? I don't make oils. Spectre, right? Yes. 10% attack power versus specters. Oh, it has 20 charges. That's good. And this. Oh. Save! Try. What the hell happened to my sword?
And the bracelet. Igni.
Uh-oh. Just pissed. No, I have to return for the reward. For the ha!
favorite part.
Crafting. What's this trophy, huh? Oh, I already equipped it. What does it do? Bonus experience from humans and non-humans. Very cool. I'll take it. Chill. I'm gaming. Fuck, I love open world games. And I love completing quests. Such a nice feeling. Makes me feel productive and helpful. Ooh, I'll just roll that guy now. What? Are you peeing? Hey-ya. Speaking herbs, okay. Trying to see some dick real fast.
Come on, Roach.
Cloud checking it. Where's the door? Trying this mount, I do a little jump instead. Open up! Hi, Mom!
Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there. I drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Well, that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire, Volker, names ring a bell?
I don't know him. Though I did hear our herbalist Tamira mention a Claire once. Same one, maybe? Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd give away from Andy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, there's hope for it, at least.
How about that? Never expected to get a dowry.
Nor did I suppose I'd ever give one to a Witcher. Strange times these, wouldn't you say? Strange. And sad.
Good avatar. All right. Where the fuck? That's all? What about all those quests I picked up? Do I have to like read them first or something? I picked up so many little things. God, I suck at this inventory. I guess not.
Go,
Tamira.
Go.
Yeah, that's what I would do.
Got a lot of red today.
I don't have more quests.
Make him his slave.
Find quests now. Like here.
He bumped his head when he went to bed and wet himself. Good morning.
Wanted deserter. Okay. Shouldn't that start a quest?
What?
But no. Fine, I'll go look for you in the front.
Who taught you that?
Chitty.
Oh, okay. Listen carefully. You're never to sing that rhyme again.
Move
never.
It.
Not to play with Chetty no more.
Take it easy.
Chetty's a little fool and get us all killed.
I'm not sure I believe you.
I see you with him again and you'll regret it.
I feel like you're trying to make me punch my horse.
The good news boy knows a merchant who traveled to Northgard once.
Oh, strange. Pick up. jumping block. See, I'm up for your shit. A quest! For me? For little old me? Oh, I love quests. Hello.
Hey! Anyone home?
I remember you.
Lost your key, ma'am?
No. Not me.
My
key.
Pan! My vegan pan!
It always sat there empty. This hurt. That is. Till the night afore the battle. A man arrived. Walked right in like 'twere his own. Was standing at me window, peering at the goings-on.
Are you streaming until then? I don't know.
Next I knew, there he was, coming my way. So, I grabbed me pan for protection, see? But he just asks all polite. Gran, got any birch bark by chance? Lilac berries or even a few coals? Nay, says I.
Nay?
You must be right daft to pester folk at night with such foolery. But I sees he ain't listening.
Sure,
just
man.
Staring at me pan like a magpie at a copper. Lend it to me, Gran. I'll give it back come morn. Was right baffled for what's he doing, frying in the dark. But I've got a soft heart, so I gave it to him.
Fascinating.
Interesting. What happened then?
Afore dawn, another rode up to the hut. But come on, only the first fella left. Locked the door, hopped on his horse, and that were all I saw of him, and me pan. 'Twere old, black with soot, not worth much, I suppose. But I've no other. Will you help me, dearie? Bring an old widower pan.
Yes,
I could never break down that
You're
door
You're still
myself.
Raining from...
And in truth, I'm afraid to go in any road. Such a stench wafting out. He thinks the other fellow. Well, that he's lying there.
I will help you, ma'am.
Never taken on a pan contract. Fine, I'll go in, look around.
You should wait here, just in case.
Break into the locked hut. Stand back, ma'am. Oh. I'm scared I killed her. I'm a bit clumsy as far as witchers go. Does Quen restore my vitality? Because I feel like it should. Guess I'll eat some raw meat. Food.
A corpse. Right, Monica. Explains the stench. Interesting.
What's that, dearie?
Nothing. Nothing.
I love when we're on the same page. Okay, so
his
who's this
throat,
guy?
He was garroted.
Ooh.
And some old scars. Kind of soldier might have.
But when I gab to myself, they say I'm going barley.
His throat. He was garroted. And some old scars. Kind a soldier might have.
Found the pan, have you?
Bless her. Are these Gwent cards? Why can't I take them? A pan!
The priceless frying pan. Scrubbed clean. Looks like the mystery man didn't need the pan so much as the soot off it to make ink, write letters.
Yes. Water. Can I have some food? Anything? What's that?
Documents. Almost entirely burnt. A few pieces still legible.
Found the pan, have ye?
Chill, Grandma. Why is this guy still glowing?
His throat. He was garroted. And some old scars. Kind a soldier might have.
Found the pan, have ye?
Oh my god. Ignite! Just because I can. Yes, I found the pan.
Here, your frying pan.
Mine? But mine were black with soot, and I could see myself in this one if I wanted. But them years are past.
It was the soot the man needed. He scraped it off to make ink. Must have had an urgent letter to write. Urgently burned some other documents, too.
And the other fellow?
Dead. Round up a few boys and bury him outside the village. Deep, so the necrophages don't dig him up. And take my advice. Don't mention this to the Nilfgaardians.
Advice.
Hang about! You've earned a token of thanks.
Bread. Food.
For the road.
Fry up a nice white fish for
supper. So much food! Oh, grandma's to the rescue, man. Oops, always click wrong. Okay, well, that's a... Look, five baked apple juice. I love apple juice. Cause I'm sipping on apple juice. Sipping on apple juice. Okay, so how come I have four quick slots, but I only see two of them here? Explain. Do I switch? Uncaged? You mean my uncaged streams? I'm scared to know, I think. And yeah, it was last week singing too, man. Let me pull my little. Okay, so how do I switch between these two then? Meow! These are my weapons. I'm sipping apple juice! Yeah, D-pad up and down is the apple juice and the bread. And the D-pad on the sides is my weapons. Hold, but I don't want to accidentally drink a potion. Because I'm sipping on. Look at this game, so beauty. Check keybinds? Nah.
Giddy up.
I'm high on apple juice. I'm happy. A dead. I'm gonna loot it. Whatever it is. Who is dead in this bush? Monster! Oh. There's wolves. I'll just kill wolves willy-nilly.
Go, go.
Cause I'm just gonna want apples. Legitness. Holy quests! Okay, I read the quests now. Now I get it. Wait, so I should have all of these quests now. And when you arrange to meet, you fucking show up. I did, risking my life and the entire blasted operation, and ended up standing there with my plowing cock in my hands, waiting for nothing. I thought the Nilfgaardian army was better organized than that, but you. Tell that blessed Lord General of yours that me and my companions don't hold grudges, so we won't break off negotiations. But since our old plan's gone this tits up, this time we'll choose the time and place for the next meeting. More hints. I just got hella quests. I just said hella unironically. Now I can quest. Ooh. Level 4? I'm level 1. How am I still level 1? Am I supposed to meditate to level or something? Meditated once, is that why? Let's meditate until 6 a.m. I didn't do shit. I'm still level 1. Okay. A monster! Foul beast! Come meet your maker. But this guy's level 4. Ah! I was gonna say he's not dangerous. He's dangerous. But not for me! Yeah, that's why I need levels. Why did you make your character a white-haired man? Huh? Is this your first time encountering Witcher anything?
Slow now. Whoa.
I am Geralt of Rivia. What have you done? Okay, interesting. I would love to level. I just don't know how. A fire. I don't like cooking shit. Nope. Big. Oh yeah. What's this? Why not? I'll just use it if I have it. Doesn't matter, this early, I think. Guys, I'm sipping on apple juice. Minus currency? What are you on about? I'm scared. Glyph? Pretty high. Wait. Is this just a bunch of treasure? This. Oh. unlock it! Yoinkies! Himmy, no wonder we're losing this war with cowardly cunts for soldiers. Said the steward. All it took were a few arrows and a wallop of the mace for seasoning, and that was that. The battle was over and the whole convoy was ours for the picking. Maybe they were having such a hard time of it because all of the vodka they were carrying. Our brave warriors must have taken a sip from time to time with obvious results. When you're seeing double, it's damn hard to hit your target. Nice. What my shit now? Was that the quest? I guess. Yeah, that was it. Okay, I still didn't level. Fine, I'll go ask the Nilfgaardians about Yennefer. Until I find a new question mark, and then all bets are off. This is auto running in the system.
Whoa!
Okay, go. This. I should save.
Magic. A place of power. But
successfully. Can I do, like, this? Huh. This a letter. Ha! Viper. I remember I did cat gear, but I don't remember if I did cat gear just because it's called cat gear or if it was actually the best one. Bear? Any more loot? Rooms. Never know when you need them. So this doesn't keep going anywhere that I'm too blind to see, right? No. Okay, we got some diagrams. I think cat was like a glass cannon build. Which I do enjoy, but I don't remember if I was playing Death March last time, but I feel like I was. I don't see why I wouldn't. Wolf is the best looking. That's a point too.
Place of power. It's gotta be.
Igni. And ooh, increase looking. Punk, take it. That was a successful detour. Did I like fix this place or?
Not
damn
really.
Hot. Here lieth the mortal remains of Florian Verriere, who died childless in the flower of his youth, stricken by apoplexy while hunting. May Melitle forgive him his sins against nature and its laws. It's kind of dramatic. What's that all about? Buck's stats is all about the aesthetics. I agree. We're gonna have to like take a look at some pictures before I commit to anything. Read the letter. Okay, I'll read the letter. Where do letters go? Letter. Master Witcher of the Viper School. Okay. Okay. And this is what? Silver monocle. Oh, this is a very valuable drug. Fuck it. Beep. Search the castle ruins. Should I? I guess I don't see why not. Doesn't mean I'll even be close to being able to build it. Where is it? Dude, what is that? Oh. It was a custom marker. Alright, it's not that far away. We can go here.
Come on, Roach.
Let's do it. If it looks like shit, you can't wear it. Ooh. But Chow is fine.
Freak. Probably.
I did cat last time, so maybe I won't this time just because I did it already. Been there, done that. There's no point in doing a second playthrough if you're just gonna do all the same things. Is this the castle ruin that I could not get into? Oh my god, it is. Okay, but now I'm guided by a quest marker. So I'll figure it out. They're so sexy. Gwenbill though is useful, but is it satisfying? There was a bridge this entire time. If you want the picks, yeah. I think we're so far away from actually realistically making that choice, but I'll take a look later. Hello, villagers.
Come on.
They're all crying. Good figure. Wait, no, we're back here again. Fuck! That is exactly the place I was! How the fuck?
Not so fast, Roach.
Does anyone actually know? Because I will give myself motion sickness if I spend hours trying to fucking find out an RP. I don't want to. Why you tell me? If I die here, I die. Yes. If I fall, I die, I mean. I did it. Look for a broken bridge? The brick one? Is this a broken bridge? This thing. Here, but I really don't feel like it's going. A quest!
Fort Tiberia!
Get him! Come on!
Poor little humans. Ah! Poor Witcher! Cut that bitch. About. Look at this guy. Cleave them in half. Like he was butter. Excellent. Okay, but this is leading away from that bridge thing. Yeah, some good loot to boot. So what the freakity freck is up with this castle ruin? Yeah, I don't feel like jumping. I feel like I will die. Maybe if I like slide? Okay. I am now under the bridge. This helpful in any way? Mayhaps. Don't feel like it. What the freak? ladder somewhere? Oh, you. Ladder goat. This is so random. Oh. Oh! Oh! This is very nice. Ha! Save! Can I cook? Why are they all in their underpants?
Instead of grabbing your gun, fight!
Then again, where would they be, I guess?
Flowing goat swans!
Whack! This guy's level 5.
Oh, you're fucked.
Ah!
Get him! Come on!
Ow! Ah! Jesus.
Yeah, but how am I?
I scared myself.
As it shadows.
Level 1 scrub.
Get him!
You egg me on?
Come on!
Do you know who I am? I'm the butcher of Blaviken, bitch! No loot? Yes, Luke. He fucking taunted me. Okay. Show me the goods. Ladder. Can I actually use that? Angry notes. What am I supposed to fucking die for? Emberion? Dodd died for that. So did my 3 brothers. And what'd I get them? Fuck all. That's what. Not even a decent burial. Dodd always said a wise man learns from others' mistakes. So here I am, learning from his. And instead of dying for Temeria, I'm going to rob those who killed Temeria's sons. We've pitched a camp. Got us a great spot in the middle of the woods near that old mill. And they're all set up to go on our first raid. Yeah, but they're dead and all that. I don't remember which side I'm supposed to root for, or if it's like one of those situations where they're all kind of fucking different ways. Interrogation report. Suspect Colgrim, Witcher of the Viper School. The Witcher Colgrim stands accused of kidnapping Vidi, son of Paul, a beekeeper residing in White Orchard. Suspect was detained pending trial. Upon detention, he was searched, and a diagram for the forging of a steel sword was found on his person. Okay. It is highly likely that the motley ray of specters and evil powers residing there proved too much for him. He's dead. Fortson. Really? Fortson? I like it. Why is so many Fortson? Can he go offline or- he stopped streaming. Aww. Do you not have anywhere to be? Well, I guess we do now. Easy quest. Fine, I guess it's time. Horson is in the chat. Of course he is. And his favorite streamer. Is there a quick option to open a map? We gotta go all the way.
Come on.
Ah! Excuse me. I'm just crying. Is he struggling? How many people does he have? Oops, that's a treat. Sometimes I can... He lost, is it? L... Why, is it still traffic? Losing to traffic.
Slow now.
Can I, like, loot the guard tower? Or are they gonna be all pissy about it? Do you mind if I, like, just take? They don't mind at all.
We have much work to do here. Quite a lot.
Thanks, guys. Alright, tight. Are you gonna camp with him? I mean, if he's being a pussy and he's gonna go camping next summer, then yeah, I'll do it too. If he's sleeping outside right now, hell no. But Tosley said he might give his dog this water. Lad went missing one day, so
folks now hunting nearby. We meet again.
Thank you for saving me.
People are dying.
People say all kinds of things about witches, but I've always known yours to be an honorable guild.
So you managed to salvage some goods.
Yes. But I await the repair of my wagon.
He's very loud right now.
As time passes,
I guess he's freaking
my
out.
Losses grow. Do you need something?
160?
I'll let it go half free.
Oof. Brutal.
Let me have a look at your stock.
Why is this X'd over? Because I can't afford it? I'm poor. But... I have lots of good stuff to sell. Where's, like, shit to sell tab? Guess it would be just other. This was worth, like, 500. Why is it 63? Do I suck at, like... haggling or whatever. Junk. 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 Fistic. He's so loud. Level up speech. Junk. Junk. Fuck it, bro. I'll take every little piece of gold I can get. But I'm saving that necklace, because that seems like a ripoff. One? Perfect. Okay, what does he have of interest? Griffin Decoction. Taking damage raises damage resistance up to an upper limit for the remainder of the fight. This is good for boss fights, huh? How is he so loud, not even on the same floor? Well, he might be like sawing extra hard, and that makes him go pretty loud. But now I can sell a little more junk. Perfect. Perfect. Oh! That was almost kind of valuable. Go again. Gwent cards! You buy them and fucking pay to win. Northern Realms. So how do I get like monster cards? That's what I want to do. He's not gonna sleep outside, guys. I can already tell you. It's never gonna happen. He's gonna scam. Or he's just gonna keep going until he's done.
Take care.
Stop it! That's what I was going to do.
Let me have a look at your stock.
He can be pretty stubborn, so he might actually stick it out. Oh, his food and drink. What do you got? Dwarven spirit. They're so expensive. 42 for 2 bottles of water. I'd rather starve.
Take care.
I know what I know.
What did the boat do? They put a soldier's head back on.
The word is, they laid his foot to rest.
It's cheaper in here. No! Cats hate me. Do I have stash? No. Oh, did I get some new gear actually? I didn't look. Armor. But it's so ugly. I don't like the stats on this. Never mind. And these are better. Okay. Okay, enough stalling. Oh, cats. You're breaking my heart.
Hey, yeah.
Cats hating me. It's like nightmare scenario. Can't live like this.
Voidemar, will you raise a glass with me?
It's Durban now. D-E-R-V-A-N. Not Voidemar.
What? Don't touch my heart.
Kings do the fighting.
Oops.
Peasants do the dying.
Damn, that's deep. So true. Oops.
Slow now. Whoa.
Oi, who's up by the old windmill? Someone was up by the old windmill. But I maybe already looted here, did I? Thank you. That's sweet. Bro, he's yelling so much. Must not be going very well at all. Free water? See, this is why I don't fucking buy water. What, huh? It's free? Okay, is that it? Can I move this? Locked? Why do I care if it's locked? Did I? I swear someone said something about an old mill. Am I going insane? I got one guy in game. Said something about meeting the old broken mill. Wait, is he tilting? I love Giga tilt. Maybe it was just like a, hey, we stashed some shit here. But why is there a key that I can't open then? Something is sus. And I smell loot. This is where I was though. Why is it? It's gotta be the same spot. It's the same spot. I'm confused, but I will leave now. You probably got impatient at some point, huh? And if still raining from Poop Noodle. This is a ridiculous feature. I don't know what they were thinking.
Giddy up.
Why do I need to know like 4 hours later? That you came from a raid. I can't read. All right.
There's a power. Should draw from it.
But I already did. Can I do it again? Scary, it already killed the
faster.
Well, I don't know. That's what it says. Yeah, I remember this.
Go, go.
Have you seen my wife? Smells real good. That's pretty much the description I've given her to everyone. Is that a monster or a wolf? A monster. What joke? Fun of him. Rose, get out! What the fuck, Bill? What the fuck? I got trolled by Roach. Fucking hell. I'm enjoying revisiting. Me too, man. I have DLCs, I got everything. Fuck! Damn horse.
Come on, Roach.
Not playing hardcore. Death March and hardcore is kind of...
Whoa there, Roach.
You're not gonna have a good time. Basically everything two-shots me.
Place of power. Should draw from it.
Is there a way to like quickly dismount without completely stopping? I don't need it to be harder. It's already pretty hard to stay alive. Early game is brutal, man. I'm still level 1. And all the mobs are like...
Go, go.
A lot bigger. Number 1. I beat the game 4 times on Death March. Good for you! What a talented little peepo. This will be my 2nd time. But I see why you did it so many times. Fucking great. Great game. Okay, now I'm like over saving. Okay. stupid ass horse. You stay back here. You are gonna be Witcher 2. Witcher 2 is the worst one. Witcher 1 is amazing. Witcher 1 has been one of my favorite playthroughs ever, I think. Like, easily top 5. I did hear that they're remaking Witcher 1, and I'll definitely check out that too. This story in Witcher 1 is really great. The pace, everything. I love it! You know what? I'm gonna oil my sword with this. Then I have a Giga Sword. Why is it not equipped? Explain yourself. Giga fucking sword of hell. Ah, fuck, you scared me. Stop scaring me. Hello? Monsters?
Not your luck.
Got him. Hello? Why did he not? No, it's not New Game Plus, because I didn't remember what that entailed. And I don't know. I got scared. God, they're so ugly. Ugh. Like, is this harder? You keep the stuff. Wait, so it's easier then. I didn't want to give myself any, like, weird advantage that I didn't even remember. Close to it. But my thought process. Ah, I'm fucking starting dying. Oh, my vitality is so low. What's this house about? Do you have any epic loot? Nope, it's just empty. Ah. This place is really depressing. New game is awesome and unlocks additional content. Yeah, like in general? Yes. I feel like they could have given me a little bit of a faster vitality regen. Is that like, oh, I'm frog. Is that something I could boost later on? Because this is ridiculous. Meditation, but that's so annoying. I don't wanna have to meditate every time I need to heal. It doesn't even do anything in Death March. Right, there are perks. Yeah, it's coming back to me. Hello, fellers. Excuse my sword. Don't get nervous.
The Emperor shall guide us straight to Nova.
Damn deer, stick the bark up the trees again.
Any Gwent players? There's probably a Gwent player up here. Ooh, exciting. I love Gwent.
Wish to enlist, Nordling?
No.
Stop!
You violated the law.
Military camp. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison.
I'm here
commander.
For the Gwent tournament.
I look like a local to you?
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher.
A witcher? Captain Peter Sugwin Levy is in the tower. Turn right, past the gate.
Work?
Guessing your captain's got work for me.
This is the army, Nordling. There is no guessing.
To the tower. Go.
About
it.
Ah, a city! At last. Breathe it all in. The stink of 100 soldiers. Quartermaster.
Password.
Don't know any.
So, out for a little walk, eh? Counting the Emperor's swords to lull you to sleep? Well, in the army, we've a place for no.
In the army.
The scaffold.
And can you imagine the quartermasters? They got a place. Dozens of soldiers.
You're clearly skilled at banter. And haggling? You got a knack for that as well.
I would die. But can we play Gwent?
Morale holding up around here? You boys think you can win this thing?
Ah, a spy after all. Or one to stir trouble.
Neither. Just curious.
Right. Well, tell anyone who cares we will win this war, because Radovid is mad, as everyone knows, and we've an extraordinarily well-drilled and well-supplied army. Incidentally, did you wish to buy something?
Show me what you got.
Show me what you're peddling.
Can I sell you junk? For a magic item? It's fucked up. You just hear him go, oh my god, over and over. Is he losing it? Yeah, I guess I'm fucking shitty at negotiating or some shit. What the fuck am I supposed to do with all this junk anyway? Please buy my junk. Should I like unmake armor? Is that a thing? I know I can do it to junk items, but I probably can't do it to this. I'm selling. Who cares? I'm never gonna miss this. Is this still worth? Crap. Oh, 101. It's gone up. Okay. So you're telling me there's a chance. Okay, what does this guy got? This glare. You will be able to craft this item after reading. But what is it? Slashing damage. Long sword. Okay. He is shouting and yelling and screaming. Is he actually okay? He is freaking out. Oh, actually,
I'd like you to craft something for me.
Can you repair this? I will do it anyway. Right, dismantle. Now I know. Bye.
So long.
I'm gonna learn from my...
Heard of the Flyhead Brigade?
What's the other? Oh!
Non-humans.
Oh.
How much grain will
you
give?
No, my PC can't handle that shit.
Whatever you say, Your Excellency.
I don't have a
look at my hands. Look. See the calluses? These are not the hands of an Excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, the Temerians, that is, took from us earlier.
You will give 30, and that will do. Let us settle on it, and I wish to see the transport soon.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
Well, this guy's
I summoned only the
nice.
Elderman and the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
True.
Very perceptive of you. Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Vatgern. This explains why I did not hear your footsteps.
Okay.
What do you seek
I'll
here?
Wait respectfully then, shall I bow?
Where was she headed?
That is a military secret.
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it. And then I shall see what I can
here
do.
Here we go. Why do you care? I know why he cares.
Why do you care about this griffin?
Because I care about people.
The beast has killed
10 already, including a few of my men. To hunt it, I would need to mobilize the entire garrison, comb the woods, organize a battu. Simply impossible.
Too big a hassle?
No. Too high a risk. I cannot disperse my forces. Temeria's army we have crushed, but its common folk remain, ready to answer a call to arms. So, as to this griffin, I can sit on my hands, or hire a professional.
Okay.
It's a deal.
Money talks.
Some questions before I start. Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there, 5 young men. A hunter found them 2 days on. They only recognized them because they wore our plate. Since then, the griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone, this will not be easy. What do you require?
Need more information about this griffin. Its sex. Why it's abandoned its lair.
Sex!
Shall I bring you witnesses?
Sorry.
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died. Look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislav. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange, though.
Okay.
I'll need bait. A specific herb. Buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this. But I am not yet fluent in the
I just might.
Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Someone Craig has from Tomira before. All right. I'll go see this mysterious lady.
Tomira and Mislav.
I was here to ask about my wife, though.
Es sind Jagden.
Why won't anyone talk about my wife? Can I loot your house? Okay. Look, a magic trick. Triss or Yen? Yen, all the way.
Es ist heilig.
Oh, Gwent players?
Said it styling team?
Hello, you play Gwent?
This is your
Gwent? Gwent?
Yes.
No, okay, so in cities, I do this, and I do that.
Heard of the fly hit today?
You're guys. Non-humans.
A lot of people just in their underpants in this world. That is interesting. This is a dead end. Loot!
Order!
I didn't know! Why there was no warning or anything? Oh, I'm fine. What? Loot! Awkward. Excuse me then. Oh my god, these guys are snowflakes. Can't read. He can though. I hope. What was that about? Okay. We got herbalist and we got hunter. We go herbalist because that's a lady. I like other ladies.
Hey, yeah.
Go, hot woman, Grug. Yeah, but take us to the pixel boobies. Stat! Very good announcement, Nate. I think you're onto something. Oh my god, a monster! This is a job for it. Can't dismount.
Oh! Fucking knocked out by guards. So there's that. Herbalist. Okay, no more looting. Random chests. I guess. These people are very strict for some reason. Okay, we're looking at the sign again. Very cool, Geralt.
The Emperor shall guide us straight to Novigrad.
Go, go.
Baba baba duck 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 goose. That's the cupcake song, is it not?
And Medeta. That's the
right answer. Same. And fuck these drowners. They're more trouble than they're worth. Anyway. It's not because I'm scared. It's because I'm in a hurry to see my wife.
Whoa,
a quest! Never mind about being in a hurry. Yes, hello. A love
what
quest.
Happened?
Monsters. Monsters from the swamp.
Oh, no.
Folks said the road was fraught with peril, but I wouldn't listen. Got my comeuppance now.
Less moaning, more details. What happened? And how can I help? And remember, I don't work for free. Witcher's code and all.
Show me the money!
Well, was on my way to the Black Ones to trade. Suddenly yes. My horse got spooked, ran clear off the road. We hit a bump. I went flying and the horse and cart rolled on. Then I heard bubbling, neighing, slurping. Something came out from the muck, devoured Asha, hooves and all. No doubt my goods are still on the cart.
Noted,
but I'm
noted.
Too afeard to go and see. Thought maybe you. I'm most concerned about a little box. Bring it to me. I beg you.
Fine, I'll go. Let you know if I find that box.
Box! Okay, I guess we're killing drowners after all. Killing drowners and picking flowers. I'm all out of flowers. Oh! Explosives! How exciting.
Cart tracks. Rode off into the swamp.
Yes, come closer.
He's stupid! Can't do it! He's too dumb! Or is he actually smart? A milk guard that we don't care about. Fair enough.
Must be that box he mentioned, splattered with blood, human blood.
This is already sussy. Do you care about Henry Cavill being recast by Liam Hemsworth? Is that really? I didn't hear that. I think it's sad, but I understand why he left. So.
Square in the neck. Good shot.
I mean, no one's ever gonna be able to serious memory problems, as good of a job, but despite his best efforts, Witcher as a series had a lot of flaws. But he was like the only thing holding it together. And now he's gone. So that'll be interesting. Can I lift this? I keep pressing the wrong button. He left to be Superman? No, he said that's not why. He was fighting with like writers and stuff. Because he wanted to keep it true to the books, and the writers or producers or whatever didn't care. Like, someone on set did not care enough about the integrity of the actual story, and that pissed him off.
Oh, and you find the box?
He has a bow and arrow. Liar?
Yeah, found your priceless chest. And someone who looks an awful lot like a cart driver with an arrow through his neck. No dryads in these swamps, and never known a drowner or a water hag to use a bow, so lacking any other suspects,
show
I'm
white
guessing.
Females. I don't think he left because they were empowering women.
There's nothing behind me. I'm a witcher, I'd have heard it, just like I can hear your heart, which is pounding, like a liar's. Best hope you're a better rider than you are a liar.
Am I going after him?
Now. Wake up. See, can't run from the truth. Not even on horseback. Now, who are you, and why'd you attack that cart?
Private First Class John Gilmer. Temerian 6th Division, 2nd Regiment. Disbanded, but
damn,
still active. Underground, in the woods. That was a medical transport. I'd be damned if it reached the Black Ones. And the medicine, our lads could use it too. With many
also,
ill
like,
among
the
us.
Most powerful person in the books is Ciri, and she's a white woman, but I don't think that has anything to do with why he left it. Dumb shit. I don't know who I'm siding with, though. Like, if he's like a doctor, then I feel like fine.
Fine. Go. And may you and your soldier buddies hiding in the bushes be victorious in your struggle against Nilfgaard.
You've a vile sense of humor. But you're a decent man. Here, the gold I promised. Use it well. Drink to the silver lilies and to Foltest's memory.
Foltest the sister fucker? But I don't know if I want to drink to his memory. I want to ask the lady. How am I still level one?
Let's go.
He's dead in this game. Okay, but I've definitely met him, right? In the previous games? I'm gonna get all confused with the names and the factions and the kings and the who's dead, who's not.
Hand me the beggar tickets, the red blue. Well, well, one versed in herbs.
Probably saying too much, but I know a bit. For instance, that beggar tick's poisonous.
In large doses, small ones soothe pain and bring forth pleasant dreams. Which is all I can hope to do for her.
Griffin, do that to her.
Talina. Yes. Attacked her at night. She was walking in the woods.
At night? Through the woods? In wartime?
Meeting a boy. The young, you know, do foolish things for love.
Classic.
Wounds are healing, but she will die. Blood's pooling in her skull. Nothing my bruise can do to help.
Could try to help her with one of my potions. Swallow can heal internal hemorrhages.
But?
Witcher's potions aren't for humans.
She'll die as it is.
Yes.
This will drop.
A peaceful death soothed by your concoctions. If I give her swallow and something goes wrong, the whole village will hear her screams.
Worth
I understand.
It.
Do as you will.
Looking for buckthorn. Know if it grows anywhere around here?
Bottom of the river, where the channel's widest. But you do know that once out of the water...
It'll stink worse than a cold carcass.
You're no longer...
Counting on it.
Raider from Pooper Noodle. But now Toss is a raider from Pikachu.
I was thinking.
It never ends.
A few years ago, we had trouble. Drowners under the bridge. The whole village had to pitch in for a witcher. Who now can afford the bounty on a griffin's head?
Captain Peter Sars, something, something.
Ah, good to know the Black One's looking out for our welfare.
Okay. Pooper Noodle raided me. 4 hours ago. 4 hours ago, and you just now lost your, like, raiding from Pooper Noodle. What the fuck, Twitch? What were you thinking? We don't need that shit for 4 hours. We get, like, 2 minutes.
Doubt Emperor Amir cares about you, but this captain just might. Seems like a decent man.
There are no decent men in the army. There are only orders.
Not from here, are you? A lot of bitterness in you. Too much for someone who spent her life in a hut in the middle of nowhere.
True. And you're in a hurry. Elsewise, you'd not use bait. Just wait for the griffin to attack again.
Believe we could have an interesting conversation.
Maybe next time.
Hey, lady. Can I give her a swallow? I'd like to. There's no interaction with her. Oh!
Yes?
Listen, ever heard of a woman named Claire? Lived around here?
Heard of her? A mild way to put it. Claire was a friend. The only person dear to me in all of White Orchard. Until her husband, Volker, quarreled with the Lord of the Manor. He then gathered the family, moved out into the woods to start a new settlement. The Lord and his retinue rode there to convince them to return. They were to be civil. No forcing, no bloodshed. But you saw Word is Claire said something about the Lord's son, Florian. Something that made the Lord furious. But who knows the truth?
Lots of misfortune for such a small village.
'Tis so in every village. Even the smallest. You need only ask. But let's not end on a teary note. Here, a bit of solace.
What?
Yes?
Yes!
Tell me something about yourself. What's your story?
A sad one. Do you know the Temple of Militale in Alanda?
Do I know it? Can't remember how many times I've been there. How many times Mother Nenica stitched me up.
We must have missed each other. I started to become a healer under Mother Nenica.
Well, this is not uncommon for me at all, but he's doing a challenge.
I was 18 when they took me in. An age at which teaching was interest
one far
less than love.
He said he wouldn't end stream until he's done it, so...
There was a boy, Goslath. He'd bare his chest to work. The novices couldn't keep their eyes off him, tripped over their own feet, dropped things. I left the temple for him. We passed a lovely summer together, and then he left. Nenike refused to take me back. My parents uttered not a word. Gave me a travel cloak and a small coin pouch.
How much
I struggled
right
long
now?
To find a place where I'd feel safe, needed.
He's until so I finally loud. Arrived here. Is this door open?
End of story.
Almost 80. He's like... He's nibbling so loudly. I can almost like make out his words from here. Is he listening to loud music with the door open again?
Got any herbs you're willing to sell?
I'm sure I can find something.
That's all I hear. Troll decoction. Noon Wraith. Seventeen. If I, like, help her with that lady, will she sell me stuff cheaper? Perhaps? I don't even think I know how to make swallow. Oh! I can make a lot! Ugh.
Farewell.
Okay. Now I have swallow. Can I give her some? No. I can't interact with this woman. Okay. I guess we find Buckthorn first. Riverbed. Save. I hecking love picking flowers. So nice. Bzz. I don't think these are heavy for me to carry around, and also one day I'm gonna need to make a potion and then I can make 100. I was so good at looting. Blech. In the water. I'm gonna sign up for this. Hello, I'm stuck in the boat. beautiful lake. Look at all these flowers. Okay. I got the buckthorn. Okay. Why can I not save that lady? I want to try it. Oh! I can try it. Hello?
That's it, Roach.
Beep.
I think those plums are wreaking havoc.
Stop eating plums, lady.
Let's go.
Could she keep it lost on me?
What's this? Oh. Can I loot? I can loot my friend's house. Like, what are friends for? If not for looting. An entire garden just for me? Oh, wow. Excellent. All right, you guys ready to save some ladies? Because that's what we're all about. I love saving ladies.
Yes?
Got a potion for Lena. Swallow.
First sign of spring. Symbol of rebirth. Fitting as names go.
We'll see. Like I said, could harm her. Deeply. Works on me immediately. But I have a faster metabolism. Effects won't appear in her case for a few days.
It's like
why'd you choose this in the end?
Decided it was better than doing nothing.
Oh, it's got good momentum.
I
now
like
then.
You, Witcher. Here. A small gift. For giving a damn.
It'd be a shame if the internet went out and he didn't finish before stream ended. Leveled. I cannot believe it. I actually did it. General. See, this is where we fucking get like the thing where I fucking heal some more. Maximum vitality? Where is it? 20 minutes! That's what I'm talking about. Give me this. Yes. Very much worth it. Minus! Where's this? It's so quiet. She brought me her toy again. No, get another one. Upgrade. Yes. Apollo! Apollo! Blah, blah. It's meowing. Okay, I'm done. That was well worth the quest. Go. Blah! Man. Yes, she did. Minuses are up here right now, y'all. Minus likes Nim's stream room because there's a bed and because it's very warm down there. I don't have a cat bed here, or I have one, but it's on the floor and she wants to like be up with me. But don't worry, I'll make this entire room a cat safe.
Anyone even. Home? Must be out hunting.
He's out hunting. I will hunt the hunter.
Trail's fresh. Mislav just left home.
Okay. Let's find him. I think maybe like a big cat tower. I don't think you guys realize how much. Look. You did not expect all that space, did you? It doesn't look that big. But there's actually quite a lot of room. So I actually have room for like a whole cat tower situation. So that's what I'm thinking about. And also maybe we should do online shopping together and look at some ideas. Hey, man.
You, Mislav?
Hear that?
Yes.
Wolves? No, wild dogs.
Yes, more dangerous than wolves.
Is this why he's like freaking out? Because I hear him a lot.
Yabe!
What's happening?
Yabe!
What am I supposed to do? Help him with what? His city looks like shit. What the fuck are these roads?
Man, 92.5k. It is slowing down.
Oh, 92?
Let's see, where could I... Over here? Okay, we can add some high density. I don't need to go crazy here either. We can just do like literally
this
do one here.
This city is ugly.
Now I'm probably gonna lose some pop. 93k.
Too far. The streamer never reads chat, I swear. Nina drank the Amogus potion at 3 a.m.
Oh my god, the elementary school availability is... Jesus Christ, you guys have like no schools down here, huh?
Now I'm stuck until he reads. But he's not gonna read, though. I'm gonna spam.
No wonder you're drinking wastewater.
What?
Wow, I have really forgotten about schools and stuff.
How?
I thought I was being pretty good at that, but nope. Definitely not.
I'm gonna do the same joke again.
I got a lot of money. 94k!
If the internet...
Before we get going, make sure to check out cars and bids!
Before you...
My car enthusiast's website!
Lol.
Kurva.
Chatting. He ignored your
reason.
It
would be a shame if the internet went out. You wouldn't dare, Yabe.
I would, though. Oh, look, not happy face. Chat, look, special guest. If I move, he's gonna leave.
95k almost.
Oh my god.
95k! Oh my god, XQC is in the chat. He says, copy my game choice one more time, and I'm suing, by the way, not joking.
Look at him!
Fucker.
Are you exploring something?
I'm pretty sure I picked up cities before him this time around.
Oh, so scared! Oh,
but do this, that XQC. Do
ass.
100,000 population
Donkey
with
Donker over here.
Realistic population mod.
Nah, there's the monitor in the way.
Where is it?
Donk and Donker. Hello, Bubble
realistic
Crumble.
Population.
All right, I'm leaving. He's got this in no time. It looks like.
Dogs more dangerous than wolves. Don't think so.
It's the truth.
Wait, was
the
he
what?
Actually in trap?
No, but I guess you're about to tell me.
Lolly.
Wolves hunt to fill their bellies. Wild dogs kill for sport.
Just like humans.
Aye. They've learned much from us. Why not cruelty too?
Damp. Have you seen The Leftovers? HBO show? There's a guy there who just, like, drives around in his pickup truck and he just shoots dogs. It's a very interesting character. Reminds me of this guy.
I'm hunting bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the Griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
I recall, you know, last time when Belle raided you was in the kitchen making food. Yes.
That monster slayer they're talking about in the village.
Stop sniffing her butt, you weirdo.
I'll show you, sure. But, I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone.
Cats are fighting.
Will you help? That is, if you don't mind blunting your silver blades on them.
Hold on. The cats are being donk. Do something funny. I haven't set up like my cat cams and shit, but I'm gonna invest and buy more cameras so that I can have them and not have to move them around all the time. If I'm actually getting a cat tower and the cat sleep in there, I have like a static set camera, put a GoPro on their head. That's actually funny.
Sure. Griffin's not going anywhere.
There are those little collars you can put on a cat that films.
So step careful now.
Cat POV.
Come on. These dogs been a problem for a while now.
And we can have a force in cam that's just ready to go.
Soldier on the march.
Yes.
He'll stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. But a dog,
Yeesh.
A kick in passing, no more. So these stray mutts form packs. They're gaunt, guts stuck to their spines, covered in scabies. But they just won't die, because they're clever. More so than foxes. And they hate men something fierce.
This guy's alright. 99? Oh. Shit, I should actually be there for this.
Max disasters?
Wait, 98. Did it go down, or did you count too fast?
Fine.
Sorry for the disruptions in gameplay.
It's like 1k pop to go. I think even on max, it's still pretty uncommon. I'd have to get pretty unlucky.
It would be really funny to cut the internet now.
Go fast though. Guys, move in faster. Please. Oh my god, I should build a disaster response unit fast. I just realized.
Well,
hold on, pause, pause,
that
pause.
He might actually be
Which
angry
one is
with
it? Here. Disaster response unit. I have one there.
I don't think it's worth the fight.
Throw them down everywhere. I don't give a damn.
Nuke's heading for Ohio.
$99k. Oh, these are a bit loud. I hope people don't move out here. 99.2k.
What does this wire do?
I just raised the wrong house. Fudge. 99.3k. 99.4k.
Ah, it's going way too fast now.
99.5k. I'm not gonna do it. 99.7k. My 9.8k.
How many hours? 12 hours, huh?
99.9k!
I heard the yes. Spoiler alert.
Shit. Yes! Yahoo! We did it, thread it! 100k in one sitting. Wailing Bird, 37 months. Clip it and ship it. Oh, thank God. Guys.
This city is ugly.
Maybe we can still go camping, but under my terms instead. Strippin' with the sub. Thank you, Strippin'. How's it going, sexy? Quantaton with the 10 gifted subs. All right, should we destroy the city now?
Raid
them. Start over, the city is ugly. I definitely agree.
What is this?
Next time I make a city in this game, I'm not going to try to go for high fucking pop. It's really ugly and nasty. I'm ashamed of the city. I mean, you can see where I started. This is where I started, and there's sort of a bit of organization to this. And then I worked here. This looks fine. And then here you can see I started just giving up, and I don't know what this any of this stuff is anymore. Basically, I just tried speed running. Bump.
Unfortunately, this doesn't count as the rules clearly stated no high density residential buildings. Nice try though, Nim, but
where are any of those rules?
What is this guy have a 100k
population in one sitting. You made up those rules afterwards. Bron, 2 months. Welcome back.
You gonna sleep well?
You wanna do the honor? Oh shit. I would say, I mean, if you want to pin me for cheating, I think the traffic mod probably was the biggest help. Not sure. Yes.
I do enjoy these types of games. I do. I
think that probably helped more than the high density buildings in general.
But then there's like the million.
Without such an easy goal?
Kind of.
Well, it's not maybe hard to hit 100k, but it's, you know, doing it in one go, I guess.
I used to play drop disasters? 2000.
Can't you, oh, here. Okay, hold on.
Watch this.
Hey,
where's
Clara,
the ka-ch-
look at the chat.
Oh, there it is.
What? Am I gonna sleep then? Oh, yeah, I'm gonna sleep, Yabu.
Fucking put in a command.
Yeah, I'm not doing
that
an all-nighter
only
now.
I can use. That whips.
Hold on,
it.
When do we get nighttime?
Bruh.
I want nighttime.
It's a whip and it tells him to look at chat.
Cool down?
I like the idea, but the whip is a little bit aggressive. It's not really gonna help my image in his chat.
How does this shit work?
Alright, I'll go back. Hello, Megan. Okay, Mr. Hunter Man. I'm ready now. Name with your mayor? Poor guy. I don't know when I see it last. It is 2:30 a.m. right now.
Good day to you. Good day.
Good day. We actually. Hey! What is this fight club? Aplaplo. Night to night. Terrorizing my baby. See, annoying you, Minus. See, being mean. Minus comes to me when, like, if it gets too rough. She know I'll back her up. Back off, ma'am. This is a girl's room only. Nice. It worked. I'm gonna put a door in, first of all. I don't have a door. I'm gonna put a door in, and I'm gonna put a cat door in, and I think I'll get like a small cat door. That will be too small for Apollo.
Too late. Attacked another one.
That's my plan. Because on a rare occasion, Apollo, like, gets a little bit intense and a little bit too crazy, and, like, his hunter instincts take over. And he scares the shit out of Venus. That hasn't happened yet in the house, but it happened all the time in the apartment. Hi, dogs! So I'm gonna give her the same space in this room that he actually. Yeah, I know those are a thing. I'd rather they know their colors. Colors can get stuck on stuff. And that's risky. scary to think about.
Dieter.
I started today, yeah.
I know him.
I started today,
we
and I'm going to be
served at the
slow.
Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's Hunter. But that was before.
Lipstick.
Well, a long time ago.
Oh, sorry, Minus. Scared her. Before what?
Before what? Before they drove me from the village.
What did you do?
Nothing. I'm a freak. Sorry. I'd rather not talk about it.
I would. I'm a freak too, man.
I'm a freak too.
Freak in the sheets?
Aye. But of another kind.
If it's lycanthropy, I can help.
What?
Lycanthropy. Werewolves. Handled a few cases in the past. It's usually a simple curse.
The Lord's son, Florian, and I. We loved each other.
Oh, he's gay!
Dieter walked in on us in the stables. They drove me away. Florian hanged himself. Lord started drinking and the estate fell into ruin.
Gaze.
That's the long and short of it.
I'm sorry, man. That sucks.
I'm sorry.
Ancient history now. I was to show you where I found the Nilfgaardians. Come.
I like it when
Griffin, know anything about it?
Not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though.
Say anything.
Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I walk silent through the woods. No Griffin can hear me nor spy me.
Yes, I played The Witcher 3 years ago. And then I played Witcher 2. And then I played Witcher 1 kind of recently. And now we're back to the beginning at Witcher 3. Okay, so now I should have a regen for 20 minutes, right? I didn't die after, like, getting my points, did I? No. But... I didn't fucking equip it, did I? Ugh. Okay. I'm glad I remembered to check. Save. Gourmet is kind of impossible not to play with. So now my bread ran out. This one lasts for 20 minutes. Pog it! Yeah, especially on Deathmatch. I'm so excited to be playing this game again. Oh my god. Well,
it was
shit.
Here. One lay there by the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch.
I'm gonna read the books after I'm done
stretching down to.
I'm on the last book now. I'm sad.
Watch out for yourself now.
I'm not ready for it to be over. I'll get super hangover again.
I'll be fine. Not the first Griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last either.
Over on the Griffin.
Hope you're
already.
Right. Good hunting.
Wait.
Now.
The book? What's the book? Was that your question?
Ground's black, saturated with blood.
The game. Is it the hookup book?
The Guardians were celebrating. Griffin interrupted.
I think
them.
I'm doing just fine in that department. Donald Trump book about business. Nim has that book.
Find something else.
What the fuck said that? Oh my god, he raided someone. That was scary!
Oh goodness gracious, another raid!
She scared me.
What else? What else? Am I blind? Sense. I'm not seeing anything pop up. Ah!
These prints are older and deeper, heavily armored. Elf guardians, probably.
I will wait. I don't mean to stress you. Hop! Okay, or don't. Whatever, it's fine. Oish. Hello.
I did it!
I saw.
You were sort of hoping for 24 Hours of Witcher, huh?
Yeah, I actually am kind of into this game right now. Fucking jump! Oh, it's because I'm Witcher since I can't jump. That's stupid. Game's a little bit dark. So what, is it bedtime? Huh? But I have to do this quest. They're depending on me. I have to save the village. Make a bunch of stuff. This dwarf. How can I make a griffin mutagen without killing a griffin? This is not fair. Superior beast oil. Okay, is it a beast? Enhanced beast oil, cockatrice.
Griffin's nest. What remains of it at least? Corpse is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying. Bones. Horse. Dog. Human.
But is that
a few months worth?
Sus.
Female. Larvae and her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other griffin must be a male. Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept.
Who?
Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10, 12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Thick shaft. Dense barbs. A royal griffin.
You got my attention?
Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area. Don't know what I did. Should talk to Vesemir.
Okay, can I have like a mutagen or whatever? No? That'd be too much to ask. I'm me, nurse. Yes, you're being very baby right now.
Earned. Only a human could do this.
Hello, loot. Talk to Vesemir! True! What has that rascal been up to anyway? Is he just chilling somewhere? Okay, I thought I was killing the griffin now, but... now it feels like it's... ways off. What's that fog?
Hey-ya!
Is this like edge of the map fog or... no. I guess I'll go back to Vesemir and then wrap it up. I would love to play more, but it's 3 a.m. Mimi. And Minus is freaking out if I don't give her attention soon. Yes, it do be 3 a.m. Are there new notes for me? Probably not. No new notes. I didn't check, but I assume they would be here. Yes.
Good man. Whose field is that on the other side of the river?
By the wood. Boy in clinics.
Stop.
Good lad, Master Witcher. Though he...
yes, yes, this boy in. Will he venture out to inspect his grain anytime soon?
If Nim was close to beating it, by this time, I would have been right there with you.
Harvest is a long way off yet.
Hey, man.
Yes? What is it, Wolf?
Small talk?
Realize it's been half a year since we hunted down that fiend in Varun.
Yes. Well, that was more than a fiend. What was that bastard's name? Drugan? May the soil lie light upon him. Things used to be simpler. Monsters were bad, humans good. Now, everything's all confused.
Hey, Mom.
Used to be exactly the same. You've just forgotten.
Do well not to point up my age. You're near a century old yourself.
Got good news and bad news. Good news first. Captain of the Nilfgaardian garrison knows where Yennefer went.
And the bad's that we have to kill the griffin for him. What else could he want from two witchers? Go on. Tell me what you know.
Griffin's abandoned its lair. Gotta make a lure, set a trap.
And how's that going?
Got the buckthorn.
Ought to work like a charm. Powerful scent.
More like stench.
City boy. Rotting meat, manure, piss, standard smells of the countryside. Remember Tredegor, hunting that Zugel in the trash heap? You spent half the next day bathing, scrubbing yourself.
How can I forget? You ever gonna stop bringing that up?
Yeah, dude, something like that.
Learned some things. It's a male, had its nest in the Vulpine Woods. The Nilfgaardians burned the woods down, killed its mate, smashed their eggs. Thought they'd fixed things.
It's always the same. Instead of sending for a professional, they try to do it themselves, only end up making matters worse. Fine. If everything's ready, say the word and we'll get to work.
I'm ready. No point in waiting. Let's find a good spot to ambush it.
Picked one out already, other side of the stream. There's fields and a grove. Plenty of room and far enough so no one will get in our way.
Good. Meet you there.
But that's on the next episode of the Diablo Show. Flick!
because it's 3 a.m.